Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Icons here on the LVI show. Our first match is a backstage brawl match, and it is for the Hardcore Championship title. It's a triple threat backstage brawl. We have Legend Killer versus Celestial Jr. versus the whole effing show. So let's watch and enjoy. As you all know, the Legend Killer has been the LVI Hardcore Champion for a week. And now it is time for him to prove himself in this triple threat. His last match was a fatal four-way and he still won. So let's see how it goes
tonight. Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? Oh, yeah. This is absolutely fantastic.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, once you get into the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Let's talk about the challenger for
you. Show attacks. Celestial from the back. There's a reversal there by Celestial.
He touches that one.
And there's a counter by the show.
Sure I can watch this.
He's interrupted.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's starting to sweat now. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat
back
match.
Suplex.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Just making his presence felt there. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
Chopping out trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right. Just like a lumberjack doing his job. Well, once
this
you get
like
out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all
defeated,
of it can be used to cause massive damage.
The other two will continue until there's only one man standing.
Not today. Too fast.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Reboot and attack is what I say. And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always.
Nice dropkick by Celestial Jr.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, look at this German suplex. And there's
the
pin.
And it's up. He got shoulder up.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
But the Legend Killer turned it into a Russian leg sweep
for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Here comes the show.
Reversal. Nice dodge there.
And another reversal.
Not
by
today.
The show.
Too fast. Good lord. There's just
kick
so much pressure his spine can take. Brutal camel claw.
A knee to the face. And
many opponents. This could be it.
Back suplex by Celestial Jr. Just a pin. One.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. Down. This match continues.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
And the show throws the Legend Killer to the ground.
And he gets out of the way. Clearly on a mission here.
Great combo by the show.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now.
So the
by the looks of things, this match is all but over. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. Hey, I think I just saw it.
We got one down, ladies and gentlemen.
I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Versus the show.
What a reversal. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
And for a power driver. Reversal, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Counter.
And he touches that one.
And there's the body slam. Reversal. Backbreaker.
Not today, too fast.
And there's the reversal.
Knee to the gut.
Look out.
Pump handle slam coming. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, the Legend Killer is the winner. Let's continue watching more action here on the LVI show here on Monday Night Icons. And remember, we have a pay-per-view, the Battleground pay-per-view, 3 weeks away from now.